Christian Nettling Barnard, a South African heart surgeon who performed the first human heart transplant December 3, 1967. In a 5-hour operation with a team of 20 surgeons, he developed surgical procedures for organ transplant and invented new heart valves. Barnard was the head of the cardiac unit, Grosvenor Hospital until he retired in 1983. Okay guys, thanks for watching.